So we have finished the lesson electricity. Now let us start with the lesson magnetic effects of electric current. Okay, now you have seen the bar magnet, you know the properties of a magnet, but still let us see few properties of the magnet. Let us take a bar magnet, okay, and we will see first how are the magnetic lines or field lines around a bar magnet. The magnetic field lines around a bar magnet, they start at the north pole and they end at the south pole. Okay, the magnetic field lines, they start at the north pole, they move around and end at the south pole. Okay, this is the first property of the magnetic field lines. The second property is they never intersect each other. They do not intersect each other. The third property is they are tensile. Tensile means they are not loose, loose like a loose thread. They are tensile. The next property is they are, what you can say, crowded at the poles than at the center of the magnet, which means that the magnetic field is stronger at the poles than at the center. Okay, so the magnetic field lines are crowded, they are nearby at the north and the south poles than at the center. It means that the magnetic field is stronger at the poles and weaker at the center of the magnet. Okay, so we will revise the means. I will just repeat the properties of magnet once again. Magnetic field lines, first is they start at the north pole and they end at the south pole. This is the first property. The second property is they are tensile, they are not loose. The third property is they do not intersect each other, they will never intersect each other. And the fourth property is they are crowded at the poles than at the center of the magnet. What it means is the magnetic field strength is more at the poles than at the center of the magnet. Okay, please write down these notes. Okay. Now we will see magnetic field and field lines. What is it? See, if you sprinkle magnet or what you can say iron filings around a bar magnet, you know they are attracted, isn't it? So the force of the magnet is felt in that region. So magnetic field is the region surrounding the magnet in which the force of the magnet is detected or can be detected, and that region is said to have the magnetic field. So magnetic field is that region in which the force of the magnet can be detected, and that region is said to have magnetic field. Next we'll see magnetic field lines. Like suppose you take a drawing board. On the drawing board you keep a bar magnet. Around it you sprinkle iron filings. If you sprinkle iron powder on that, what will happen is the iron powder or the iron filings will arrange themselves in particular lines around the magnet. And these lines in which the iron filings or iron powder aligns itself along the lines, these lines are called magnetic field lines. Okay, so the iron filings, if they are sprinkled near a magnet, they arrange themselves in patterns of lines. Okay, the lines along which the iron filings arrange themselves are magnetic field lines. Okay. Now we will see an experiment to trace the magnetic lines of force or field lines around a bar magnet. Okay, So we'll see an experiment to trace magnetic field lines around a bar magnet. So for this, what you should do is, you should take a drawing board. On the drawing board, you should fix a cardboard or a drawing sheet. Okay, you should first take a drawing board. Then on the drawing board, you should fix a drawing sheet or drawing paper with the pins. And at the center of the drawing sheet, you should place one bar magnet. Okay? And mark its boundaries with the help of pencil. Then what you do is, you take one small magnetic compass needle. Keep it at the or near the north pole of the bar magnet. After you keep it at the north pole of the bar magnet, you know, like poles repel each other. So north pole will be away from the north pole of this bar magnet. So now what you do is, you mark the point which is indicated by the north pole of the compass. Now lift this magnetic compass and keep it here in such a way that its south pole will align with the, what you can say, point you have marked here. The point which was marked, indicated by the north pole of the magnetic compass. Again, what you do is, you mark another point here which is indicated by the north pole of the magnetic compass. Okay, again you lift this magnetic compass from here. You keep it here in such a way that the south pole of the compass will align or coincide with the, what you can say, point you have marked. Again mark the point which is indicated by the north pole of the compass. Repeat this procedure till you reach the south pole. Now what you do is, you join all these points by a smooth line. This line will give magnetic field line, one magnetic field line. Now you can draw another magnetic field line similarly by keeping a compass at this point and then continuing in this way. So in this way you can trace the magnetic field lines. Okay. So what you should do, you should take a drawing board. To the drawing board you should fix a magnetic, sorry, you should fix a drawing paper. Keep a bar magnet at the center, mark its boundaries with the help of a pencil. After marking the boundaries, what you do is, you take one magnetic compass, keep it at the north pole of the magnet, mark the point indicated by the north pole of the compass, take out the compass from there and keep it in such a way that its south pole coincides with the point you have marked earlier. Okay, again you mark the point indicated by the north pole of the magnetic compass. Take the compass out from there. Now keep it again in such a way that its south pole will coincide with the point you have marked earlier. You repeat this procedure till you reach the south pole. Mark all, sorry, join all the points you have marked, and this line will give you the magnetic field line. You can trace many such magnetic field lines by keeping the compass at different points at the north poles. These are so many points. Okay, in this way you can trace the magnetic field lines around a bar magnet. Okay. So, in order to trace magnetic field lines around a bar magnet, what you should do? Take a drawing board, fix a drawing paper to that, at its center keep a bar magnet, mark its boundaries with the help of a pencil, then take a magnetic compass needle, Keep the compass at the north pole of the bar magnet. Then mark the point indicated by the north pole of the compass with the help of a pencil. Now take out the compass from there and then keep the compass in such a way that its south pole coincides with the point you have marked earlier. Again, mark the point with the help of pencil indicated by the north pole of the compass. Again, take out the compass from there. Keep it in such a way that its south pole coincides with the point you have marked earlier. Okay, follow this procedure till you reach the south pole. Now join all the points which are marked with the help of a smooth line. This line gives magnetic field line. You can trace many other magnetic field lines by starting at different points at the north pole of the bar magnet. In this way, you can trace magnetic field lines around a bar magnet. Take down all these notes in your fare book. Okay, practice and revise them also. Okay, do not ignore. Okay, learn and write them without looking. Okay, do as much as possible. Okay?